of these folks up here, they're part of our worship team all the time, every Sunday morning. Megan sings in our praise team, Brad does, and of course Kathy and Rhonda play. But you may not know the guy sitting in the cage over there. We keep him caged up. Ryan, that's Ryan Barham playing the drums tonight. Ryan is a brand new man. Ryan is a brand new student at DTBU this year, his freshman year. And he and I have an unusual, kind of a neat connection. His grandfather was the minister of music at my church when I was about 6, 7 years old. And his dad is one of my very best little buds at that age. We did a lot of damage together at that time. But, you know, also, their family really played a really neat role in our life. His grandfather, Ralph Barham, is the one who introduced my brother, who's 10 years older than me, to ETBC at that time. He came here and graduated, and then because of his good experience there, my sister followed his steps. And then I followed in her steps and found out about Marshall, fell in love with Marshall, fell in love with the school, and that's kind of why I'm here. That's kind of why I know about Immanuel Baptist Church, and you know about me. And so it's neat how God works, how God causes things just through one decision that we make to affect lots of things down through the years. And so I'm thankful for the Barham family and the part that they played in that. I'm glad to have Ryan up here with us tonight. So Ryan, when you're ready, you can start us off. And you guys, the words are going to be on the screen. As soon as you feel like that, you can dive in. Sing this with us if you can. Great scripture song.